Okay, I got a campfire going.
For you.
Campfire song. It'll help if you just sing the song again.
So if it hit a rock for like a million years, will I eventually
get stuck? Anyone else in the rad town?
I was just beside it.
Okay, go back into it.
No.
See my torch?
I don't.
Like...
Is it so fucking dark right now? Oh, I see someone's torch, though.
I think that's you.
Hey, you filthy nigger. Hey, Earl Simmons.
Oh my god.
Hey, you. Ah, you fucking cockface.
Oh no. Oh no.
What the fuck, you piece of shit? Here, I have a medkit for you. Come here.
I have one too.
Oh, okay. Do I have
no,
a few
I use
though.
It. Oh fuck.
Piece of shit. I'll fucking. What the fuck did you have? You said you had a med kit?
Yeah.
Yeah. I got your pants. I got your shirts. Motherfucker, you got so many pairs of pants. What the fuck?
Yeah. Just carrying around a backpack.
Why did you have so many pants? Oh, med kits and shit.
What the fuck? It's spawning me somewhere with rads. What is this?
How do I tell what pants? Oh, it actually has like stats on his pants. You do have some nice pants.
I know, man.
I appreciate
he stole
that.
My fucking pants.
He didn't need them anyways.
Just steal his pants.
Oh, God,
he hit me, so I killed him. Motherfucker didn't need those pants anyways.
There's like a weird building here. I'm gonna go to it. Oh my god, there's someone here.
The zombies aren't too smart, are they?
Well, they're zombies.
Yeah.
I don't think anyone can actually see what's happening in the game who's watching on the stream. Sorry. It's dark. I can increase my gamma, I guess.
Can't hear this guy. He's trying to talk.
Call the fag and kill him. I'm gonna go ahead and deploy a campfire around here. I don't know how to do that, though.
Worth it?
I just drag
it. Rads?
Nope, that's not how I do it.
Dying?
How do I make the campfire? Okay, whatever. I'll make a sleeping bag. A wooden straw, or a wooden storage box, a wood shelter, low-grade fuel, can't use that, I need animal fat for that. Can I just search for things that I can make? Because that's all I really want to be able to see.
Hollow site blueprint. What did I
just say? I know what I'm making. A large spike wall with all 200 of my wood. I just wanted to be with friends, and you shot me. On Jaithots.
Oh shit, zombies have stuff. I just found a laser sight blueprint.
The fuck?
Yeah. Kill zombies.
If you can.
I just hit one in the back with a rock, and it died.
I'm pretty sure blueprints are persistent on death.
Oh, cool.
Time to use your dungeon.
I've got laser sights. Yeah, really. Cheat engine is your friend.
I don't know how to put this down, so I won't. Time to go back into the rad town and get some items. Because this place has all the items.
You have to study the blueprint, apparently, for it to be persistent.
Oh, there's a box. Ooh, metal fragments and some cloth.
This is kind of annoying. My guy is slowly dying because he's irradiated, but it's taking forever. I'm just gonna jump off a cliff or something.
I found someone. That's a zombie! That's a zombie! That's a zombie. Dude, don't always slap him. Actually, how many rounds does it take before you're actually irradiated? Any idea, Alex?
No, I'm not sure. I think it's like 100.
You're not far away enough from the zombie.
Sucks. I can't.
Well, if you're out of the irradiated area for long enough, you'll lose your rads, to my knowledge.
Yeah.
What can I craft here?
Oh, your injuries go away after a while. Like, you can't just be stuck with a broken leg forever.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go. Oh, I can't see what I'm doing. How do you put down the fire thing?
You have to put it on your hotkey. And then, from what I tried at least, I don't know if there's another way of doing that.
Okay, I'll try that.
And then you just select it and you can put it on the ground.
How do I light it? Oh, like hitting, I hit E on it. Okay, that's good.
Respawn at a camp. There you go.
Okay, I have enough now to make.
I'm gonna die. There's a zombie attacking me and I can't see.
Well, I'm making a wood shelter right now.
Should I just, like, focus on getting wood for now? Like, just hit a tree a bunch?
Man, I don't know.
I think we need to figure out how to get stones before
the
we.
Fuck
even
is this
water.
Thing?
Maybe you just hit a rock.
Oh, can you cancel your crafting while you're crafting?
I don't know.
Oh no, I think it crafts even if you're not looking at it.
Yeah. But I don't think you can run while it's crafting. I could be wrong though.
Do I need to keep feeding a fire?
I don't think so.
I lost my pig. But our house is fine.
Oh, what do you want to show me?
There's no wood left in this house, apparently. Or in this tree.
It's nice.
It's a woodless tree.
I don't know why torches go down so fast in charges. Like, they're so hard to make. You need fuel and stuff.
Okay, what is this? What uses 9mm ammo, I wonder. Hand cannon shouldn't use 9mm ammo.
Should be like a standard pistol.
I don't even know if I can make one of those. I have 9mm ammo here that I got from Alex's dead body. I can make a hand cannon. I can make a hunting bow. I don't know if I needed arrows for that, though. I probably do.
It's a bear!
Yeah, you're basically dead.
I thought it was a pig.
I'll see if I can make the hand cannon. I have no idea what kind of ammo it uses, though. I need a little bit more wood, so I gotta...
Insanity. Oh, you lose sanity in this game? Shit.
There's sanity?
Yes.
I just see a black screen and like the gooey pop up whenever I'm chopping wood down.
There's a zombie on me. But I can't see at all without my torches.
You can't stop him? Who do you
voodoo? Oh my god, now a wolf's on me. This is the worst spawn ever. I'm just gonna die.
Don't give up.
A bear attacks me, a zombie, and a freaking wolf. Okay.
Where is my hand cannon? Parts. Right. Hand cannon. Crap.
I'm gonna Google how to get stone.
Oh, you can't run while you're crafting.
How to get stone? Just roll a joint.
That's not.
So God funny.
Is it even a joke? I don't think so.
No, it's sadly a reality. Oh god, I'm getting irradiated. What's on here?
Alrighty, I'm in my little hut.
2015!
I have a pretty good place to hide out here. Can I make a sleeping bag? I don't know.
Rocks.
This is a pretty decent game though.
So apparently rocks will like spawn near you and like you should generally stay
away from the rocks.
No, like in one area, don't run around to find rocks.
Do I unload? Okay. How do I load it? Right click? Okay, I made mistakes. God, if they're right beside each other, why are they yelling? I think I can hear what's happening in the background.
I think I see some rocks. You know what they look like?
No. They just said, like, block nodes or something.
I don't know how to reload my weapons. Oh, R. Okay. If there's ammo in your inventory for you to use, it'll use it. Got a little bit of wood here. Got some metal fragments still. Got some extra pants. Thanks, Alex. Some food.
I can't believe you killed them. You're a terrible person.
Yeah, seriously.
Oh, yeah. Don't blame me. You brought that upon yourself.
Wait, workbench.
I feel like there's someone following me.
I am. I mean, why is that?
Nope.
Shut up, Mitch.
Of course.
Told him not to talk to you.
Kyle!
Oh my god, I was 3 hit by a freaking zombie.
You need a hatchet to gather rocks, though.
To gather rocks
with
a hatchet?
But you need rocks to get a hatchet.
Oh wait, you can just hit them with the thing, with the rock, and you get stuff. Dude, I'm getting like sulfur ore and stuff.
What?
Metal ore, yeah.
I think daytime is breaking.
Yeah, it's just like it's a. It's getting brighter at least.
I don't know how to sleep in my sleeping bag.
Oh,
I know where to put it down. I don't.
That's a fucking wolf. Oh my god. I'm getting out of here.
Why don't I make a sleeping bag if I can't sleep in it?
It's a spawn point.
Oh, what? What do you mean a spawn point?
Like,
seriously?
If I die, I could.
Yeah.
Get the fuck. Okay, I'm going to be spawning near Rad Town in my little hut.
Someone's right near me. What?
Oh, wood replenishes from trees after a while.
But a merely peasant. I have but a rock.
Dude, suck his dick. Dude, suck his dick.
Surprise, motherfucker.
Are you hitting him with your fucking stones?
Yeah.
Well, I'm near Rad Town. I've only seen you so far near Rad Town.
This guy's lagging out.
How do you get stone?
What? I got metal fragments. I have no idea. I'm gonna go to a rock and see if I can break it with my hatchet.
This guy's running.
Everything's all red now. What the fuck? Yeah, are days red in this game?
Stone. I don't know, because it is getting red.
I can turn off my lights. I can see more clearly. Oh, that's much better. Eyes, adjust mode. Anyone who's watching this is like, what the fuck's going on? Let me see if I can. I don't think there's an option for gamma. No, just render quality.
Okay, so yeah, I found stone, but I only got 3.
I don't. How do you get stone? With a hatchet? On rocks?
I could use 2 stone if you have.
You
said it's a Vita talk?
I have metal fragments now.
It is.
Vita talk. I have 21 cloth, though.
I feel like this guy's gonna find me again and kill me.
Oh, wow, thanks.
Oh, why wouldn't he?
He didn't even have anything. He's like, I too have just but a stone. We should be friends. Oh god. Don't want to be pulling my torch out.
This guy just gave me 18 cooked chicken.
I'm gonna make a cloth helmet and take off all my gear. Cloth helmet and naked.
That's a stylish look.
Thank you. I made it myself. Can I make wood pants or no?
Wood pants?
What? It's the safest type of pant.
What are you smoking? Hold on.
These guys have a huge town. I think it's player made.
It very well be.
Whenever you put on any gear, all you hear is like a zipper sound. It's like, nigga, they didn't know zippers on this. Get out of here. You ain't no zippers on this.
Oh, I found a really cool spot. It's like this perch inside this cave. Fuck yeah.
A cave perch. Oh, cave perch. Now I have boots. I wish I could go third person. I'd love to see what I look like. Can I make anything else? I can make another campfire. I don't want to really make one right now, though. I wish there was a way to only see what you can make.
That would be nice.
Mm-hmm.
But it would be empty anyways.
Well, for you.
These guys are like firing off rounds randomly.
Because they're hardcore. Okay, well, it's getting a bit brighter out.
Yeah, it is getting brighter. I'm looking for rocks.
I set up a little camp near the rad town, so when I die, assuming I die, and no one like steals my sleeping bag, I hope I'll spawn there then.
Oh, dude, you could just put a sleeping bag right next to that town and just death run it.
Yeah, as long as every time I revive, I get my items back and I can go make stuff.
Yeah.
Also, I do have a ton of healing items. Like, I have, like, I have two large medkits. Oh, a bear. Oh, God. I'm sorry.
Oh, fuck. I just found two large wood swords. Just found two large wood storage boxes that I can, like, place.
The bear didn't die. I hit it with a hand cannon. It didn't die.
Fuck it, you like to pick up here. Your own items later? After you've put them down?
I have no idea. Yeah, you can. Why are you still after me, you fucking bear?
It's not his fault. He's just doing what's natural.
Destroying all humans. Fucking bear. Help me, somebody. Thank ass bear off my fucking face. Yeah, I see him like just from like a ways away, just like, oh, I'm gonna get you, motherfucker. Help me! There's a bear after me! Oh, that's a zombie, goddamn.
Job.
This is what I wanted. The fuck? I walked through a cove of zombies or something.
Dude, I hit a rock. Yeah, it's without that's what
voice,
it is.
Without voice.
Oh.
Cause like I can't hear anyone when they're talking.
These suckers really follow you.
I found a rock. Yes.
Is that a zombie? That's another zombie on the fucking rock.
How am I supposed to find you?
I couldn't hear you over the pitter pattering of Pepper's feet on Daniel's keyboard. Mm-hmm. Like a town type of area.
Come on, give me some stone.
Give you all the stone you need. Suck my dick.
Please tell me there's no, like, durability for items.
I don't know if there is. I think one hatchet is all you need to, like, just destroy the world.
You stay back. Where? I'll give you. Hey, wait, whoa. Yeah, how's it going? I'm just running away from this fucking guy. Oh my god. No!
Anyone here? Is anyone here? Hello?
Oh god.
Bless me.
I'll kill myself. No.
I can only do one thing now, that's run as high up as I can.
Oh my god, I'm totally getting away from this guy. Psych.
Maybe this wasn't the best idea.
I'm gonna run into the rad town so he can't chase me. You know where I'm going.
My weapon disappeared. Oh, now it's back.
Well, I think I might see the rad town. Is it surrounded with a big wall?
Yes.
Like, I give a fuck.
I think I was gonna kill myself and start over. Cause...
I'm not, cause I have everything except stone.
I even have a weapon. I just wanna... This is very high up. Who made this monstrosity?
I see someone, like, crouching around. I don't really know what he's doing.
Probably a zombie, then. And God said, let there be flight.
Yeah, it's probably a zombie.
Oh, when I click respawn, do I want to respawn at a camp? Because I did not respawn where I put down my thing.
I did for mine, actually.
You did for yours? I didn't respawn at my station.
Yeah, I respawned at my, Oh no, I just happened to put a thing down where I spawned last time. Okay, never mind. Some guy just killed me. Ran me into a radiation area. Knife. Couldn't do
he
anything.
He circled you like a biker.
Do bikers do that?
They circle you, yeah. Are you new to being a biker? Why can't I make a sleeping bag out of wood?
These are important. Is that a rock or a bear?
Oh god.
That's a great question.
To find out. You're a fresh spawn anyways, right?
Yeah.
Rock or bear?
Oh, there's like a giant pile of wood. Oh yeah.
It's very difficult to find rocks.
Wow, I'm getting 7 wood per hit.
Wait, why? What do you have?
It's just a pile of...
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
okay.
Hit the piles and you get 7 per hit, even if you don't have a hatchet.
Awesome.
I made a bunch of wood planks. No idea what those are for.
Good. Don't think you could have used that for something else.
These guys have, like, the biggest camp I've ever seen.
I can make a wood ceiling, but I don't have a wood floor yet, so...
Yeah, you should probably start with a floor.
Well, I'll start with wood window, and I'll work my way around that.
You make that stuff anyway, like...
Scroll down to parts.
Okay. Can you just make
when
it
you,
once
when
you
have
wood?
When you have planks, yeah.
That's it?
Yeah.
Oh, you need planks, okay.
I'm gonna make wood stairs, and I'm just gonna find a place to put them so I can go over a thing.
Found a really good place to mine.
To mine?
There's so many rocks up here.
What's your mining skill at?
Yeah,
oh, boy, yeah,
I have
got
to do that
stairs.
Stupid thing before 12.
You probably, dude, it takes like 20 seconds. Wait, what's
yeah,
the attack?
I also have that other thing.
For
you and John did.
The digital learner?
I don't know, I think.
I didn't have the Twitter post thing because I wasn't in your course for that.
No, it was that like thing that you did on Paint with John.
Oh, the knowledge, like the map thing. Yeah, that was pain in the ass, dude.
Okay, I'm just gonna do this quickly.
Alrighty. Digital learner in the middle. Anything else around it? Ask me for any ideas if you're completely stuck, but try doing your own. Don't lean on me too hard, man.
Okay.
Yep.
Ooh, someone put a rock in this thing. I like how the rock also has hands, so you assume you just have a rock attached to hands that you're using with your hands. It's a very scary idea. How did you find the stone?
Just not a rock.
Not like a mountain side, but just a rock.
Oh, it's just a stone, yeah.
Okay. I think I found a boulder mess. Okay, sweet. I think I found... Oh yeah, hatchet together. I'm not going to use a hatchet. I'm going to use this. Okay, yeah, you get 2 metal ore each time you hit one of these. So the only real reason for... So how do you make a hatchet? Let me say this. It's considered a weapon. I need... Oh, metal fragments. I'm getting these sulfur ore, metal ore, and stones. How do I turn the ore into stuff like that?
Probably need a furnace.
True. Okay. I think I saw one a little ways back. Someone else's house. I don't really give a fuck.
Nice, the hatchets don't have durability, so you can just keep using them.
For now. Let me see what it takes to make a furnace now.
Wow, this is a huge town.
Furnace. I need quite the things.
You should, once you get a hatchet, you should probably go kill pigs, get some food.
I don't need that. I have like 25 freaking chickens.
I have to keep kosher, man. This isn't...
Oh! Pigs.
It's harder for me. I'm only allowed to eat horse meat.
So, do you agree or disagree?
I agree.
Alex, do you agree or disagree with digital immigrants and natives?
No. I don't know.
Yeah, same. I guess that's all I can do. Yeah, that's where we were on that too.
Do you agree or disagree?
That was the question that was asked to us. Right now.
It was digital like, yes. Immigrants? What is that?
Yep.
Okay, let me read the actual. Do you agree with digital natives / immigrants? Can you find any evidence to support this claim?
What?
And then why is it important that we have proof to back up what we say? It's one of our bullshit courses. Come on, you
like, I still don't understand. Are we talking about the concept? Like,
yeah, I believe it's the concept. Of... I would say so.
Let me see what other people are saying. I like how you can just look at everyone else's work.
Oh, I need another stone for a stone hatchet. Okay, let's look for a stone then, motherfucker. Yeah, I like how everyone else's work is posted, so it's like, oh, well. What did this guy say? Okay, copy paste. Change the name. I wish there were flying enemies in this game.
Ah. Why?
It'd be fucking disgustingly scary. What's the point of all these fucking boxes if no one has anything in these? All these like half-made houses around like this, oh, it's like this shore that I'm at, and yet there is nothing in any of these. It's almost as if no one actually made these, and you're just like, we're already here.
Probably just like take one over temporarily.
Well, you can't use their furnaces and stuff. It seems.
Oh, that's not good.
It seems. Maybe I'm not right. Maybe I'm not clicking the right button here. Oh yeah, I was thinking about how to get into this area, then I realized, oh, it's open on one side.
Oh wow, I have a lot of stones. Holy shit.
You should go to the doctor. Is all that iced tea you used to drink? All that Arizona iced tea you fucking love to drink? Oh my god. That was like, you drank that more than water. From? Sorry?
Where's that coming from?
That's kidney stones. You get a lot from the high iced tea shit. And I know how much you love iced tea.
Yep.
You and Arizona iced tea, man. If you could marry a drink.
That would be it.
That would be yours.
Mm-hmm. Wow, this is a cool spot.
I think we should find a server that is slightly more populated. The only person I've seen and killed so far has been you.
Well, I've seen multiple people.
Is that like four bears over there? It's two
like
bears.
I've seen four people so far.
Is that like four bears?
Is that a bear or a rock? You know, that was just one rock and a bear, like, glitching off in the distance.
I have 230 wood, 61 rocks, 66 metal ore, and 33 stones. Oh no, that's 61 sulfur ore. Holy fuck.
Ooh, you make some stink bombs.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think that's a rock. I don't think that's a bear. Well, fuck me if it is, I guess. Stone hatchet, motherfucker.
I've got hunger.
Stone hatchet's fast, oh my god.
Don't shoot! Alright, yeah, okay. You always should.
Happen? Earl Simmons, if you move, they will kill.
Two guys came up on me while I was like setting up a camp, and they were like, "Don't move, Earl Simmons." So I was like, "Okay, take my shit," and I started dropping stuff, and then they were like, "No, no, no, don't." And so I started hacking at them with the hatchet.
And I assume you're dead.
Yep, I'm dead. They both had shotguns. God damn it.
Like, you can't spell or. I'm very lost. I wish there was indication that I was using my mic chat or not.
Yeah, I know. It's kind of annoying.
But all in all, so far it's pretty decent. I mean, it has the elements that I like about DayZ, except it's harder than DayZ to start up. Not as dangerous as DayZ. And, combat seems to work fairly well, so.
And moving seems to actually work on, like, Dizzy.
And performance is decent as fuck, so. I am more than pleased so far with Gary Newman's shitty fucking game. It was funny, Seth was playing this in the Mumble server, Alex. And I joined the server, and they're, like, the really gay, like, admin owner guy was like, "Who are you?" Oh, that's a rude question. He's like, "It's still a question." So I asked them what they were playing, and they said Rust, and I laughed and left.
Where?
In the Mumble.
Oh. Okay.
Isn't it funny? The store is locked.
Oh, that's a zombie.
I'm sailing away. I got raw chicken breast from this horse, or from this cat. Not a horse, it's a bull. I got a lot of raw chicken breast from that boar just now. Good, I guess.
Wait, what? It doesn't yep. sound right.
No, it doesn't at all.
I'm gonna see if the zombie has anything. Wish me luck.
Luck. It doesn't matter who's wrong or right, just beat it.
Kill them. I got a leather vest.
You're a moiterer.
I got a leather vest.
Wait, from a zombie? It's quite the skill you have there. I made a bow. But I did not shoot the deputy.
And anti-radiation pills, 3 of them. Oh yeah.
Ooh, nice. Now it's time we got irradiated, motherfucker.
Oops, I died.
I shot Sharon, but I did not shoot the deputy.
Sorry? expected to like get statistics and stuff for this, because why else is it asking, why is it important that we look for support in our arguments?
I just found an article that talked briefly about the idea behind it, and then I posted it as a link just to say, hey, yeah, I found some information. Ooh, I found a laser sight. Attach this to a weapon. Sick.
Man, can you attach it to your stone?
I want to see if I can attach it to my, how do I attach
laser
it?
Laser-guided stones.
Because you're not going to have any other weapons anytime soon.
I already have a bow and arrow, actually.
Really?
Yeah, I got 20 arrows and I got a bow.
Oh, shit.
I made them myself. With my own true stones. I want a laser-guided bow and arrow. What is this bullshit? Give me one I want, goddammit.
We'll find one.
I have a bow and I have a laser guide sight, I just can't use it. Can I have a laser guided hatchet? That'd be amazing.
I just found like a definitely real building, and there's definitely nothing inside it.
Hmm. I'm sorry to hear that.
Oh, there's some bullets.
I got some bullets. Yeah, I actually find like chests and stuff, it's pretty decent.
Yeah.
The fuck are... Daniel?
What? Can you hear that?
That's fine, don't worry about it. If your dad wants to watch Fantasia, he's totally cool with that. Assuming it's Fantasia here. I don't think I'm wrong.
I found a small stash.
I found someone's sleeping bag. This isn't yours. You're right.
Out of here.
If we can meet up, this would be pretty fun. Oh, I found a area and a person. I also found a person. Okay, I see a person way off in the distance. Stop collecting. Are those people or zombies? Ooh, too many rads. Probably zombies if it's near a rad place. How did that wolf get here? Oh my god. Oh, one hit kill for wolves. I think the bow and arrow is pretty sick.
Yeah, it's OP.
Hi there, Hawkins. Hi. How are you? Would you like this?
Hey.
And enjoy. I killed him.
Good job.
You touched my arrow. I didn't want that. Let me take out my hatchet to gather this wolf cloth.
Oh yeah, wolves give you like a million things.
Apparently chicken breast as well.
Yeah.
How do I eat the food?
I think you have to cook it, but I don't know how.
Oh, don't eat it raw, it's a terrible idea. Also, I have blood. Oh, I threw up and I lost my food.
You lost your food.
Oh no, I'm poisoned. It's a terrible
idea. Oh my god, I just want like a small article on freaking... digital rumors.
Stop throwing up.
They're not digital learners, immigrants.
Digital immigrants or the actual thing? Or the real thing?
Immigrant.
So I guess I had to make a campfire.
I should link to Urban Dictionary, digital immigrant.
I would do that.
Found another rock.
How do I... Oh, goddammit. I threw a shot. How do I not shoot an arrow after I have one ready to be shot? No idea. So I click 5 to make the fire. Okay, let's say I make the fire right here. E to use it. Okay, I want to use it. And then I take out the meat. And then I eat the meat. Okay, no, that's not what I want. How do I cook the meat? I have no idea.
Maybe you need an oven?
Oh god, maybe. That's stupidly impossible then to like do anything. Okay, so I'm gonna be able to make an oven.
Maybe on a campfire.
I have a campfire right here, that's why I'm like Maybe it's a furnace, what the fuck? I have no idea how to make the food here. What if I drag it out to the fire? Who the fuck? You damn dirty ape! So he just ran past me and jump? I don't give a fuck. I have no idea how to cook food, and this is like gonna kill me now.
Can you not like use it on the fire or something?
I do not. There's no option here. If I drag it onto the fire, it throws the item at my foot. If I click use, I can extinguish or I can open it. Oh, can I put food in here now? Cook. Okay, yeah, do that.
So you figured it out?
I think so. Has to be there for a certain amount of time. Maybe I'll just put some more wood on the fire then. I don't know how I'm supposed to cook it though. I'll just leave it for a bit. Ah, no, don't go out. I have to hold it and then click open maybe? Yes, cook the food, you fuck.
God, so many zombies.
I know the feeling. I don't know how I'm supposed to cook though, I don't. I just wait. Making me the food. Made me the food. What's, oh, there's a bear behind you, or a wolf?
Big claw.
I'm sure they'll be fine with them.
Sorry, how do you get what?
Cloth.
Cloth. I'm not seeing any animals.
You have to kill all the wolves.
Okay, I think I see one actually.
Do you have a bow?
Oh, I have a hatchet.
Oh, you might be able to. Good luck.
How do I make a bow?
I don't know.
I got.
But as long as it's not a stone, you have a chance.
Oh, okay.
Kill them. Yes.
Nice. Oh, did that actually cook the food for him?
Yeah.
What was it?
You have to make a fire thing, and then hold D on it and click open, and then move the food into the slots.
It's pretty easy.
Yeah.
Oh my god, this gives you so much stuff. How do I use the blood?
I have no idea, but I have some myself. I have 6 bags.
I'm like really low.
Drink it.
I can't.
I don't think putting it into your digestive system would help either. Call me old-fashioned, but I don't think eating blood actually helps you with your blood in your internal system.
It does.
That's what vampires
are. You are what you eat.
I am blood.
Call me old-fashioned, but you are what you eat.
Old-fashioned. Old-fashioned! Okay, now I have quite a few resources here right now. So if I were a young warthog, I might as well make a sleeping bag, see what I can do with it. It's a pretty good area.
Oh yeah, do you actually wake up in your sleeping bag?
I didn't.
Did you sleep in it? Or
no, I don't know how to.
I don't know, but I heard like it is like a Minecraft bed.
Okay. So everyone on the server has to be sleeping in the bag or something?
Well, no. No? Still... You're spawning. Leave me alone.
So I put it down. I'll put it down right.
You eat the raw meat or what? Like.
Oh, I don't want to fucking pick it up. God damn it. No, you have to make a fire and then put the meat in the fire.
Oh, okay.
So I'm asking about how do I sleep at it? If I hit E at it, it just picks it up and that's useless to me. Oh, I can't put down this thing. I have a bunch of food here. I also have a laser sight. Let's see what else I can craft. Crafting. I can make a... I already made a wood shelter. Okay, I can make a wooden door, I guess. Might as well make one of those.
Okay, time for that,
map thing?
Yeah.
You'll need help on that, so feel free to ask.
To go through both?
Yes.
Okay. she actually linked something for the digital learners? Or the,
It's natives? Kind of something. It's nothing useful, though.
For the native thing.
Oh, did you?
Yeah. It happens to be the thing that I linked, so it's kind of awkward.
Oh well. My house is amazing. I made a house with a working door. I feel like I'm like Shyamalan.
Where did you even see the, I hate DC Connect. Content pages now.
It's pretty shit.
Them so confusing.
Yeah, they're pretty terrible. Gunpowder. I can make wood planks, and I don't think I need any of those yet. I'll make a couple of bandages. Actually, I'll see what else I need first. Can I get any arrows yet?
Yes, I got my sleeping bag.
Nice.
Cool. I have a little camp set up here.
I made a thing around it. One of those other. I don't remember what they're called. I made one of those, and yeah, it's pretty good. I wish I can queue multiple things to craft, but I can't. Full cloth set. What time is it? Mr. Wolf. I hear gunshots near me. Put on my helmet and I'll head out.
I can't believe we have tomorrow off.
Every day for a little while
like,
now.
Like, I... completely forgot yesterday.
Really?
I was like, oh man, I think I have to get up at like 10 on Monday. And I was like, wait, oh my god. Oh
Monday's my off.
So good.
That's very sick.
So wait, do you leave your sleeping bag there?
I don't know what the fuck you do with your sleeping bag, but if anything you do to it picks it up, so.
Okay. Yeah, I found a really good spot.
What would you rather have, pants or boots?
Boots.
Yeah, I'd say so. I don't know about in this game, but...
Oh, yeah, in real life, I think. I'd rather have boots than pants. Think about it. It's realistic, damn it.
Oh, my guy's cold, apparently. Okay.
I'm comfort. Good old tap dancing Daniel. I can make a wood foundation, place this on the ground. You could place things on top of it. That's nice. I also make a bunch of planks now with all the wood I got.
Like someone's watching me.
God, shut up about that. No one's watching you. No one cares about you that much. I can make
did
a spike
wall. Did not use any sources of research for this map.
Yeah, you're supposed to do it.
Sweet.
So, because the first one is what do you think it is, and the second one is
yeah.
Two.
I'm just glad she understands that. I think it's a she.
Yeah, it is. Actually, the tool I use for DOSing sites and stuff and crashing other people's servers. You saw what I did with it, right? I replaced her face with it. The logo that was there for the script.
I don't remember.
Oh,
yeah, it's her that does this class. I thought she was on the social media one for some reason.
No peruse. I understand why, don't worry. You're not alone in that thought. It's a good tool though, I just took down a French site today because I was like, this site is gay. What is low grade fuel for?
Torches.
Oh, I have a million of those, so. Someone I killed obviously had full ones. I killed like two people, so.
You monster.
Woof. I am monster.
I don't know what to say.
Say hello to Monster.
Should I say like online classes?
Yeah, you can. Anything, literally whatever comes to mind when you think digital learner. Online classes, online resources, and from there you can go to like websites, articles. You can go to, what kind of learning is it? It's usually individual learning, so it's on your own time. These are all different things you could spread out from that. And you only need 10 to 15 around, like just in general, just so it's you're fine.
Yeah, and you branch off of each other, right?
Yep. I had a lot of branches just of things. I need a wooden base for that? Damn it.
I should branch off digital learning class for online classes.
Why not? Why not? Need some more wood.
I hope she takes this like extremely seriously and gives us all like twos.
Yeah, wouldn't that just be fun?
Yeah. Guarantee it's gonna happen though.
It's possible. And then so what? Zombies saw from like Somebody saw me like through a tree.
Want to meet up with you guys? Where? What is this?
I don't know where I am, so.
I'll try and meet up when I'm done this assignment, though.
I'm trying to, like, make a living for myself here, so. Gotta keep this fire going for a while.
Pigs fight back.
They do?
You? They?
Oh, no. I don't think so. I was attacking one, then a wolf started killing me. But I don't think the pig was.
No, I've killed pigs. They just ran away. I've killed everything.
Another wolf.
Good job, wolf killer. I shall call you wolf killer.
I should pull Wikipedia off of all my resources.
Oh yeah, that'll be great. I don't see why not. Oh, I placed something in the wrong area. Oh well.
Someone Google how long bleeding lasts in this game.
I don't
really have to bandage.
Yeah, you need to bandage it. You can't just stop bleeding.
Bandage?
Yeah.
Don't you have a med kit?
Med kits don't stop bleeding. Alright, well, maybe they do, actually.
Seconds. Oh god. This is not good. I have like 10 health left. There we go. Bandage. There we go. Back to my secret lair.
It's not secret at all. Made some shitty, weird foundation-based house.
That's another online resource other than articles and encyclopedias.
Videos.
That'd be more of...
It's a resource.
Oh yes, I'm making a hunting bow.
Alright, they're really awesome. We need stones to make the arrows.
I have plenty.
How?
I just do. Don't worry about it.
Yeah, I am gonna worry about it because I
He's
need
a
head.
Fucking liar!
You just find a rock and hit it. That's the straightforward.
It's not rock and
It's not rock, it's science.
Shut the fuck up. Fucking faggot. I hate you so much.
It's not nice.
Yeah. Take that back.
I'm a nice person.
Oh my god, I'm freaking retarded.
Yeah? And?
No, it gets worse than that. I typed in resources instead of videos. Hopefully. No, I should stop that.
You're so intelligent.
What else could I put? That's 5.
Eat arrows. Do I need to, like, equip the arrows? Oh no. Okay. Just use this.
Can I put, like, social media?
You can. You can.
Would you?
No. I don't think that's digital learning.
You can learn from that. I mean,
well, then
it helps.
I mean, it's what you think. You can't, as long as you have enough things, you can't be wrong here, so.
It can help spread information. I mean,
well, there you go. Information through digital media.
Digital immigrants.
Through digital immigrants. I think I turned my torches into just wood because I have so fucking many of them. I guess these are seconds per torch. Still. Nonetheless.
There's no wood left here.
Better wait 12 seconds.
What movie is that?
Fantasia! It's one of my favorites, sir! It's too dark to go out right now.
No, it's not.
You're right.
Oh, I hear gunshots.
Yeah, spooky. God, I wish Game of Thrones had guns.
April 6th, season 4.
Is that some sort of code?
Oh my god, this trailer came out today.
Did it actually?
Yeah.
How do I take down things once I put them up? Like pillars, anyone have any idea?
Oh my god, they have a YouTube channel. Here you go. Everyone has to watch.
Well, I'm sorry, but I can't.
You're gonna have to.
I'm busy playing Elder Scrolls Online. I might as well type out of the game for now, actually. I'll watch this now.
The people love their king.
Huh. They know I see someone down there.
Shh, I'm gonna go watching Game of Thrones!
Okay.
Well, what a spoiler. Don't even watch it.
Oh, I think I know what happens. So.
Oh, you do?
Yeah. But there's
good and evil on both. How do you know what happens? Every war
ever I read the book synopsis.
They have a choice. They can live in my new world, or they can die in their old one.
Things are a bit tense right now.
I don't think I'm talking my way out of this one.
Wildlings breach the wall, they roll over everything.
Can I just hold the arrow forever? How does this work?
I think it drops eventually, but you just for a second. So he gets a fake hand. They leave the baby to die. Know which side you're on. The spring.
Tell your father in here. And tell him the Lannisters are the only ones who pay their debts.
You'll fight over him like beasts until you tear him apart. I will burn our house to the ground before I let that happen.
Tonight we fight!
There's only one hell. The one we live in now.
Oh, yes! Oh, some guy.
How is these spoilers, dude? How is these spoilers?
Because Jon Snow was, like, dead at the very end, and now we know he's just perfectly fine, not even, like... I think that's a spoiler.
Yeah, I guess.
Because it left off with 3 arrows in him.
Yeah, but we all knew he would pull through.
Not really.
Game of Thrones.
Oh, yeah, everyone lives on this stupid show.
You can't die in the Game of Thrones.
Yeah, no one does, ever.
It's a more like Game of Noobs.
Shut up.
I agree.
More like... Game of Thrones.
Noob of Thorns.
Hmm. Noob of Thrones. Throne. Lol. What is gunpowder used for?
So I just like snuck up on some guy in his house and shot him in the back with an arrow. And took all his things, man.
Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna play the game. Like, the way I'm playing it right now is all I go saying during the night and do whatever. I think I'm just gonna go around and kill fucking shit. What is low-grade fuel used for? I think I asked you guys and you said...
I said torches. I don't know if there's anything else.
Furnaces, I think you need it for.
How about a crafting table? What can you do with that?
Or I don't know. Small stash.
Faster, maybe. Hand cannon. I wish I told you what kind of ammo the hand cannons used.
animal
whatever combat. I have so many items on me. I honestly just want to die right now and just start over.
Open door.
It's funner to start over than it is actually to continue living the same way it is in DayZ. I'm just gonna venture forth. Tired living the life of a bitch.
For you.
Tired living the life of you. Someone's making toaster strudels downstairs, motherfucker. I can smell it. So I pick up my nose surgery, because now I can actually smell food when it's like ready and stuff.
So what else can I say for digital learning?
What do you have?
Online classes, online resources, which branches to articles, encyclopedia, and videos, and then I just have one for social media.
Do like learning at your own pace.
Oh, right.
And you can spread off from there, learning on your own time, finding your own resources. A large pool of resources could be one. You could look at and you could say that some data is very biased. Not all data can be trusted, like stuff like that. I wouldn't mind finding an all-day server or always-dusk server or something. So it's just, it's not completely bright, but it's not, like, dark enough that no one is out, because why would they be? I really want to toast strudel now, man. Fuck. I already had two today. I don't need another one. Oh, there you go. Mm, but they smell so sweet.
I wonder if there's NVGs in this game.
What?
I wonder if there's NVGs in this game.
I don't think so.
NVGs.
Night vision goggles.
Oh. How are y'all bitches liking your house?
I can't wait till DayZ's more finished. Oh
yeah.
My God. It's actually pretty fun right now, but
you like staying in your house at night? I bet you do. I bet you like your house.
What a fucking creep.
I like walked into their fucking like barricade like 1,000 times. I was so stupid. Don't leave your house, you might just die.
I think I can make some cloth clothing. Also known as clothing. I'm just gonna make a helmet.
I see you inside your house over there. Be careful now. It's dangerous outside.
Someone is outside my house and talking to me about witches, and it's scary as shit. Oh, that's amazing. Is that you who's doing that?
I don't know who the person is inside. Spooky,
oh,
spooky. Great.
I got cloth boots. Should I just make boots and a vest? That's it.
Oh my God, I almost made my thing into a swastika by accident.
Of course you almost did. Isn't that just typical Daniel?
It's not very close, but I mean...
Sure.
Here's a screenshot of it so far.
I don't even want to see it. It's disgusting.
The general pattern of it has been very, straight out and then to the side. I don't know.
Is this...
Stay inside your houses.
What are you terrorizing people?
What's one more thing I could have?
I died, apparently. I want to kill
you. Seriously?
Yeah.
How'd that happen?
Oh, when you click respawn out of camp, you respawn to your old area.
Oh, cool.
Wherever you're, and you just keep it there and keep on respawning there. It doesn't go away after once.
Did it give you, like, a selection?
Yeah, at the very top, it's, like, respawn, or, and it's under, it's
no, no, camp. Sorry, I mean, when you hit out of camp, can you...
No, you just respawn there.
Okay. So, if you have multiple,
maybe. Yeah, you can only do the last one you put down.
Maybe.
A lot of toaster strudel.
I need stones. Okay. And a bunch of arrows. I like this game, it's pretty good.
Yeah, it's fun. I'm gonna die, I just wanna do a death run here and see what was inside this area. Ah, okay, so things can hit you through walls.
That's not good.
Turned on my,
It's always gonna be done those things.
It is, it's
what the fuck was this that I just found?
You just saved it as a JPEG?
Ah, yeah, I did. Did I just find a shotgun with unlimited ammo?
Oh,
and then I just died, okay. Yeah, I found a shotgun though. I don't think I had unlimited ammo, but I don't... Yeah, I think I just had ammo there. I was gonna respawn out of the camp, I don't really care to just keep on respawning there. That's good to know though.
why does stuff turn red? What is this?
That's if you're dying, usually?
No, like there's just a red light.
Game's fun though, I can see me playing it.
Yeah.
Right now, you can see me playing if I'm recording myself.
Good job, Green.
How you doing over here in the house? Still doing pretty good?
What, is someone just sitting in their house?
Yeah, it's nighttime. Careful now, I can see you through the cracks of your door.
One sec, I'll be right back.
Oh my god, you get so much chicken breast from a pig.
Pigs are very high on chicken breast. Careful! Yeah. Ah! Ow, goddammit. I don't wanna die! What do we have, Cetus? Yeah, an F1 Cherokee. What are you doing out tonight? Will you be my boyfriend? Will you be my online boyfriend?
Don't be a creep.
I just hit him once and he killed me. Shot me in the face with a P250. I'm able to make F1 grenades now, though.
Oh, seriously? Because
that means they're very fast grenades? I don't know.
Yeah, what the fuck is that?
Probably frag grenades. It's cool that you could learn how to make stuff. F1 grenades. 60 gunpowder, or is that 80? 80 gunpowder and 40 metal fragments. Holy... It's heavy stuff. Or as the French say, woof. Hey, Dan. I hear your crew ruffling around there. Ooh, a new blueprint. What is this? I can now craft a laser sight. Sweet.
Where are you finding this stuff?
Just in areas. I found one on a dead body.
Wow.
On a dead zombie body that someone killed in front of me. And then just one in a chest. What is this? Paper? I wonder what that's for. Pepper. A little bit of lag. That is a flare, sweet. And this is another flare. Wonder how I use these flares. Ooh, lagging a bit. Oh, cool. You hold out a flare and you can throw it in the luminous area for a bit. That's neat. What does the flare say? Itchy, 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 no! That fucking thing was so annoying, holy shit. I have 312 rads. But I'm not irradiated, I don't know why that is. I think if you're cold, you don't get irradiated, just like real life.
Is that true?
Hey, over here! Oh, you're a zombie, goodbye.
Shoot him in the face.
I'll shoot him in the face with my fucking rock. How's it going?
Is this not cooking the chicken?
You have to... Wait, did you put it inside of the fire? Like, you held the use button, went to open?
Yeah, I put it in the cook spots.
Yeah, gotta wait. Just stop watching it for a bit.
Okay.
Thanks, Zach. Just stay by the fire, maybe make a safe house around it. What does the fox say? Itchy, 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 no! Fucking kids. I fucking hate kids. Find a dollar every time I wanted to punch a kid. Can you think of punching a kid more than one time a second?
Yes.
Okay. Let's just say 5 times a second for 20 years.
That would be, yeah, that would be pretty bad.
Yeah, that's me. Stop shooting! Violence leads to nothing but hatred. Haven't you seen the newest episode of Naruto? They discuss this on Naruto.
Come on. This is...
Getting rads when I go near a mountain. What's so radiant about a mountain?
No, man.
Ah, zombie. Thought it was a person. They all look the same. Ah. Zombie deers.
One out. Okay, I got my stuff.
When do you start tomorrow?
1 o'clock tomorrow.
What time is it now?
10:15.
Help me.
Just past 10. Well, you have class tomorrow too, eh?
No, I'm off tomorrow. Thank you. I'll give you paper in return.
Here.
This is a very valuable item right here.
What is? What?
I'm giving my paper for pants. Thank you.
Bailey.
This game is like.
This is a flare. It's a pretty flare. It's yours. Ah, help me. Zombies.
No,
apparently you
can
sneak up on animals and beat them with your rotch. I'm sorry, I asked you what time it is, but I didn't actually pay attention to what you said. What time is it?
Like real time?
Yeah.
Done.
I found irradiating boots that make me not ever get irradiated. But now I'm gonna die, because I'm irradiated.
Oh my god, these dogs. One sec, I'll pick them.
Hey, no worries. These zombies really fucking follow you.
Yeah, call the rest.
Fucking zombie, get out of here. Let me look at my fucking boots. Let me look at my boots, you fucking zombie. Ooh, item chest.
There.
Alrighty. I found rad suit boots. 25 cold, 20 radiation, 20 explosion, 5 melee, and 5 bullet. And they're made out of, like, metal or something? Piece of armor. That's cool. So I'm, like, this complete noob with, like, these, like, fucking high-level boots. And I'm really fast. Ooh, fuel for no reason. And bullets that I can't use. Wait. Eventually there's supposed to be like vehicles on this game. God fucking damn it. The zombie like peeked around a corner and was like kind of time for that. Itchy no. Somehow I ran back to my spawn point that I didn't even remember where it was at all. How is my fire still going? How many pieces of wood did I put in that? Just terrible. I use charcoal for it because I have 130. I have 126 of it. This is gonna get more annoying before it gets any fucking scarier. Oh, I have gunpowder, that's what that is. Sweet. Can I make anything with just gunpowder, I wonder? Just packets of gunpowder with like a string attached to it? That's pretty much where a grenade is, right?
Yes.
I'll make a wooden grenade. That would be amazing. A box with gunpowder and like a stick sliding on fire. Oh. Oh, what the fuck? These zombies are like ninja zombies. What do I even do about this now? I think I am booped. Help me, I'm inside of my box. Man in box, help me. That's called zombie zobies. I thought that was a zombie, it was just a little fucking freak. I have red suit boots, I want to be able to learn how to make these. These look so cool. I gotta run fast enough. Nothing can ever catch me. But if I ever stop to not run anymore, I'll die. Quite a conundrum. Do I run forever? Or not? What happened? Ah, got fucking out. Picked up a bundle of boxes.
Really?
A bunch. Yeah, I went into a crate, and the crate had a bunch of boxes. Now there's a bear killing me. Now I'm bleeding. Yeah, this is over. Not gonna give up though. Somebody save me. Spawn at camp.
So the way the sleeping bag works is people can destroy your sleeping bag.
Okay.
But if you
can the always last, spawn on it.
You will spawn at the last one that you place down. If you do camp, it's still
sweet.
Down there.
That's awesome. That's a great feature. I have no quarrels with that. Motherfucker. Well, now that I know where that area is, I might just run back to where I just was and... This fire does not have to be on right now. But, fuck it. All you have to do to not die is make a shed with a door on it and put your sleeping bag in there and then no one could destroy it. Right? I mean, you can't destroy people's buildings, right?
I don't think so.
There's a way to. I think the material of it factors in like how hard it is though.
So you think it might just be a matter of hits to destroy certain things?
I don't know. I think there's something.
That would be neat. I'm interested in that. Running around breaking everyone's houses as they're inside of them. Screaming, stop! And I get out like my I get out my F1 grenade after I like break down one wall or a door and I throw it in there through the window or something that I broke out. All I hear is screams, and then I go inside and just a bunch of dead things and gear. That's all I want from a game. That's all I ever wanted for. That's all I ever wanted for. I don't ask for too much. It's an interesting place for a wall. in a mountain. Ooh, I got that, and I got a large... Inside of this case, I got large wood storage, which is 3 boxes. Interesting. Hearing a lot of gunshots, which means something died near me. This random lag I'm getting. Complete spikes just out of nowhere. Oh, I hear an airdrop. I see an airdrop!
Here.
Oh, I can't scale this mountain, can I? Oh, yes. Thank God it's like Skyrim. Run up like complete, like fucking 90 degree angles places. Blueprint. Study. I can now create a flashlight mod. Sorry, this one too. I can now make... I already have that, okay. Sweet. Ooh, a bunch of charcoal. I might want to take all your charcoal now.
Making a wooden door.
I like finding other people's places that I didn't like put away yet. I'm just completely like going in there and taking everything. Thanks. Dummy old dummy. This place. God damn it, this is a terrible thing. I fell down here where I shouldn't have, and I'm fucked.
That's not good.
And I can just walk past the spikes. So touching the nose is perfectly fine. House in the middle of a road over there. I think it's like where like a clan has their base set up, it looks like. I'm like a lone ranger over here, just like... Just bad boys in these mountains here. I take them down. Oh, flashlight mod, damn it. Okay, I already have that. Oh. See what I can find by looting people's places that they didn't properly close their doors to. Squeeze through that, yeah. Oh, gunshots. Damn it, door's locked. You should have to make a lock to lock your door. Not just automatically, it'd be locked. Maybe you don't know about this, but making a door lock is very complicated. It's actually harder to do that than making an actual door.
Okay.
You probably wouldn't know about that, though. You don't
want to make a lock. I'd assume it would be more difficult to make a lock than a door out of wood.
Well, that's just, you know, your opinion. I know it because I did it. Okay, I'm an engineer. Okay. I've made locks out of wood, and it's just not easy. You have to make a key out of wood.
You know how to lock your door?
Like in real life?
Just close it.
Yeah, you just close it and it's locked. In real life, I don't know the game. That's what Kishnu taught me. He came down to me one day and he was like, Brandon, I told you something about locking doors. Close it behind you, and you're good.
This actually happened?
Yeah, twice. I don't know why.
How do I favorite a server?
I don't know, but I see someone walking away from me.
Back. I'm gonna make some tea.
Take your time. What is wrong with you?
Mm-hmm.
Why are you exploding?
I don't know.
Venture forth into this unknown area.
Address.
What's a flare for, really? Okay. For my Money Matters course, the person was like, "Oh, post post information about yourself or a picture of yourself." It's like, oh, I don't think so.
Hey, you, pop boy.
What's up?
Yeah, I have something to do in my social
Course. Zombies.
Come to the road. Come to the road. Come to the road.
Some guy's trying to kill me.
Boy.
Have this game?
No.
I don't know what that is down there. What is that? I have no idea.
It's a small stuff.
This place is very barren, I see.
Find a big valley with a forest in it, let me know. That's where I am.
A big valley with a forest. What are you talking about to the game?
It's like where the airdrop was, pretty much. To the right of it. Hey, are you not in here?
Who, me?
Yeah.
I'm trying to do an assignment.
You can't shoot me with that aim, buddy. Wasting your bullets.
There we go.
I just fucked that guy up. I had so much shit too.
Yeah, well. Night.
What is that stuff? It does a lot of sulfur. Ooh, a proper weapon. Thank you. I completely fucked that guy so bad. I almost feel bad.
Where are you finding all these people?
I just found one guy, and then he was helping me out for a bit, and then he killed a zombie, and then I really quickly ran up to it, stole a pickaxe from it, hit him with it, and then he followed me around, then I hit him with it a few more times as he was missing his shots. And I killed him. I took all his weapons. He had a gun, he had a ton of, like, health items, sulfur, bullets, food, wood, a rad suit helmet. Yes,
set
stuff.
Up now.
Sorry?
Set up now.
Nah, I'd rather not.
Can, well, you can do stuff.
I can always do stuff. I'm a genie.
In a bottle?
Yeah. I can make a hand cannon, a hunting bow, hatchet. I already have a hatchet, though. I can make any cloth pants. I can make a couple of. I can make a hand cannon, but I don't really want
to
waste.
Heading John to the call.
Yeah, feel free.
John.
Hey.
Did you create your Blogger account?
No, that's what I have to do. Have you done yours?
Yeah, I just did it. It's really easy.
Okay. So you actually made a Blogger account?
It's for her assignment.
Oh really? That's kind of weird.
Yeah.
It's pretty weird.
Because no one uses Blogger anymore. What's the point of that? If you know what I'm saying.
Well, she's teaching in social media, but doesn't know anything about it, so there you go.
Ah, that's about right.
Well, I'm sure we're just getting the useless stuff out of the way first.
Like making Blogger accounts?
Yeah.
No, this is the whole course. You make your Blogger
account. Our final assignment, make a MySpace account.
Oh, God.
Make sure you have 100 friends on MySpace.
Make them, oh, God.
Hard.
How to make 100 accounts. This is a really nice looking chicken breast. Just saying. Why do these bandages heal zero health?
They get rid of bleeding.
Oh, that's all they do, isn't it?
Yeah. Yeah, don't make like a million of them.
Oh, I didn't make any of them. I'm not an idiot like you. Faggot. I'll make low quality metal. Requires a workbench, goddamn it. You are a monster. Oh, I have a weapon now.
B plan.
Rust.
Is it any good?
Not bad. It's not bad. It's better than DayZ. Forever.
I think it's pretty cool from what I played, but then I had to get off to do these stupid assignments.
Well, you wouldn't have to if you did these, you know, the first week of school.
This is the first week. For an hour and 29 more minutes.
Fair enough then. I just did the work when it was assigned because we had nothing else to do, so.
Yeah, I didn't. Because I hate doing stuff when I don't have to.
Well, you also had nothing else to do. You just decided to do something else that's considered doing nothing. Playing Dota.
Dota is not nothing.
I wasn't even playing Dota. I was sitting there, like, in a fetal position after playing The Elder Scrolls Online.
Yeah, I still haven't got over that.
You have to be
I actually had a nightmare about it last night. I woke up screaming.
It does sound like something that we would.
I can't believe how bad that was. I can't believe it.
I unfortunately can. I am.
I won't believe it. I'm gonna try it again.
No, you're not. Daniel, don't do that. Don't do that to yourself.
Zombies have some good fucking items on them. Always kill zombies, holy fuck.
So I have no idea.
I have no idea where the other one
was. If we're supposed to, like, hand in a link through the Dropbox, or what?
I think it says what you're supposed to do. Let me read it in a second.
There's a survey for it that you, like,
yeah,
you put just... all your info onto Google Drive for her. But, I mean, there's also a Dropbox.
Ugh, learning how to use Google Drive. I never bothered.
What do you mean?
Sorry?
What do you mean you never bothered?
For I never bothered to learn how to Google Drive. So if it requires you to,
I don't think so, Dan. It just says create the blog and then step two, do complete the survey. So I don't think you have to put anything in a Dropbox.
Why is there a Dropbox for it then? Help me.
Well,
maybe you have to submit a screenshot.
Yeah, take a screenshot of everything you've done as you're doing it.
Hey, all I have to do is click it, print screen, and Dropbox does it for me. Saves it as a JPEG or a PNG. Which in itself is worth downloading Dropbox for, in my opinion. Every time you hit print screen, it just saves an actual print screen. You don't have to go into Paint.
Alright, I created my fake blog email. What do I have to do next? Give your blog a title and an address. Click continue.
You're making a blog for social media. Who uses blogs anymore?
How do I even do this, Dan? Help me. Where do I go?
Such ancient technology.
Why? Where are you stuck?
I don't know. I'm in an area that says add photo, edit profile, view profile, Google Plus settings, edit settings, circles, Google Plus sign in.
Are you on Blogspot?
No.
Or Blogger, whatever it is. Okay, Google Blogger. I assume you have a Gmail account.
Yeah, right? I just made a fake one for the course.
Good idea.
Where do I go?
Just Google Blogger. Did you just type in Google Blogger?
No.
Okay.
He doesn't play.
Okay, what do I do when I'm a blogger? I'm scared. Hold my hand down. I'm scared.
I don't know. Log into your Gmail.
I'll continue to blogger.
I'm a genie and a blogger, baby. Run me the right way. Where the fuck did that go? I just killed him and now he's like, his remains are gone.
What can you do now? Can you create a new blog?
Blogger saves the show right now.
God, stop double miking.
Jesus.
Oh, did you fix it?
Yeah. What a loser.
Is it me double mic?
Not anymore.
Oh.
Alright. Create a new blog, I guess. Title.
I'm a genie and a blogger, bitch.
Spell out your name.
Thanks.
So I have a furnace inside this wood shack.
Address.
Of course you do.
What did I show for address? Just my name again at blogspot.com?
Yeah,
so you did?
I put
Arithund
D.
Arithund.
I'm gonna shoot Sean Johnston DC and blogspot.com.
And John Johnston, oh wait.
That'd be a fantastic idea, actually. I'm gonna change that before I get next. John Johnston. There we go. Okay, I added my title, my blog address. Continue. No, it's not continue, it's create blog. Jeez, dumb idiot.
It's a very easy thing to do here. Just click create blog and you're done. I made a spike wall, so if someone's chasing me, I'll just turn around and throw down the spike wall. I think that'll actually work, so I'm not too worried about it. Why not? You know, you can't just, if they'll just walk into it, you'll be like, oh, I'm stuck, oh, no, I'm dead, and I'll just come around and, you know. I think
like
it's smart.
The best kill ever.
I don't know if you can place items with people so close. Hopefully you can.
Well, maybe they'll be laggy and far
find
away.
Find out if someone's chasing you.
Yeah, you'll find out, will you?
Ever since finding this weapon, actually, I'm streaming right now. I've been streaming for a while. I want to watch a real professional play. But, come on over to Tizmy PC. I'm surprised I'm not banned from streaming ESO for like 4 hours. Maybe it's like a VAC ban and it takes like 7 weeks.
The create blog button is just not working at all. It's doing nothing. It's grayed out now. I can't even create.
Are you sure?
Yeah, like I'm still. I have my title, my address, and my template, and I'm clicking the button, but it's not doing anything.
Hold on a second.
What did you call your
address?
Blog spot? Yeah.
johnshonston.blogspot.com. It says it's available.
And I assume there's no space.
No space.
It worked.
What? It did?
Yeah, John Shonston.
So, I don't understand. Why aren't they just making you use YouTube? That's all everyone uses nowadays.
So I'm sure we're gonna try everything.
Oh, I made. Oh god, I learned how to make Kevlar pants.
Nice.
No, you have to make a blog post on it.
About making Kevlar pants?
I knew you were gonna say that.
You post?
Yeah.
I'm predictable, am I?
What the fuck? Post title.
I'm dying. Better eat some more chicken.
Post. Hashtag PC Master Race. Hashtag Dan has a small head.
Hashtag.
What did you put in like your test post?
I just said account creation, creating this for whatever class this is.
It's a better idea than hashtag PC Master Race.
Yeah, I'd say.
Well, that's all I had. That's why I went to Dan for advice.
You went to the wrong person for advice.